You know, people are truly frustrated right now. In fact, many folks are now simply giving up going out there to get a COVID test because now there is this massive delay in getting those results back. And my friends, we are talking anywhere from 3 to 14 days.
I had a test done. It took 11 days to get the results back. Our chief investigative reporter, Morgan Lowe, tells us what is now being done to try to reverse this dangerous trend.
Okay, so just a quick swab in each nostril.
This was Wednesday when I was tested for COVID-19. I made the appointment and got the test same day at Mesa Community College, which was convenient, but not necessarily good news.
We definitely have seen a marked decline in the number of patients that are scheduling for appointments.
Raymond Embry runs this and other test sites, and he says last week he saw a huge drop in demand.
Literally, the demand cut in half from one day to the next.
Embry says he thinks people are frustrated by the long delays in getting results. The state's largest lab company, SonoraQuest, had a 54,000 test backlog as of this morning, leaving some people waiting as long as 14 days for their results. Basically, state health officials say this is bad for everyone.
From a public health standpoint, this is a frustrating point because we have a limited time in which we can react, we can do the case investigation, and stop further transmission.
Dr. Kara Christ says the average turnaround time across the state is 7.5 days. But new test sites are popping up with shorter waits from 2 to 4 days.
Results will be here in 5 to 7 business days.
Back out at the Mesa test location, Raymond Embry switched labs. He hopes the shorter turnaround will bring people back to the test sites.
We do know that patients are signing up when they know for sure that they are going to get a fast turnaround time.
SonoraQuest officials say they've been chipping away at the backlog and expect it to be completely eliminated within about a week. We asked how it got so bad to begin with, but did not get an answer. I'm Morgan Lowe for Arizona's Family.